Lipscomb University's College of Leadership and Public Service is proud to stand unique among universities across the nation. Our college not only educates students, but directly impacts local and state organizations. We affect our home state in powerful ways as the institution where Tennessee turns for leadership.
We offer a variety of programs for students to enact change. Three are at the undergraduate level: environmental science and sustainability, urban studies, and law, justice, and society. At the graduate level, you can earn degrees from the Institutes for Conflict Management or Sustainable Practice and the School of Public Policy. All of our programs prepare students to engage their communities at the leading edge of societal change. As an example, over 1,000 dispute resolution professionals and attorneys were trained as Rule 31 certified mediators for the state at our college. Students also interact with those actively transforming the world around them, such as Mr. Fred D. Gray, a legal leader during the Civil Rights Movement who represented Martin Luther King Jr. and Rosa Parks.
In addition to these degrees, the Center for Public Scholarship, Leadership Tennessee, and the Nelson and Sue Andrews Institute for Civic Leadership are a part of our effort to create an outstanding educational experience for our students while focusing on serving state and local governments. We are truly committed to being where Tennessee turns for leadership. Many nationally known experts, scholars, business, government, and nonprofit leaders join the college faculty to create a robust learning community. Not to mention the Fulbright scholars, lawyers, government, and corporate leaders who are among the graduates of our programs.
We believe great leaders, like great communities, are intentional, not accidental. Our graduates and their work bear out our belief and show the impact of our academic programs. Take the next step for your future by joining us here at Lipscomb and commit all you bring to create change in our communities,